So obviously we're on our stomach, we're doing double arm, double leg. Again, your arms, the further out, the harder it will be. So you might be slightly bent, you might be under the chin. So we're gonna lift our hands and our legs for a bigger contraction of those lumbar extensor muscles. If I want my hands, if I want it to be harder, I will extend my arms, lifting up both double legs and double arms at the same time. Again, this can be used as part of our directional preference protocol.